Welcome and welcome back to my channel, guys. It's your girl Becca Wiz, aka your beauty Wiz, and you're back watching another video. If you're new here and you love makeup and all things beauty, fitness, and lifestyle, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and join my little family. So on today's video, I'm gonna be counting my locks, guys. So I realized in my last loc update, my 1 year loc update, that I didn't know how many locs I have, and that's because I started with 144, and along the way in the last year I joined a couple of them. I don't know how many. I wasn't paying attention to how much I joined. So now I'm like, I get a question a lot of times. People often ask me, how many locs do I have? And I'm like, I started with 144, but I don't know how much I have right now, and I have to go through this long explanation of why I don't know how many locs that I have. So I'm just gonna go ahead and count my locs, and I'm gonna do that on camera with you guys. My locs are pretty short, but a girl still deserves to know. So I'm just taking these hairpins out, and I'm gonna get right to counting. And I think the best way to do this is probably just divide my hair into threes or halves, maybe. I look like a schoolgirl. Oh man. If you're just starting your loc journey, then one thing you should know is that knowing how many locs you have, or how many you started with, or whatever, it's a thing. It's a real thing. I know someone was like, why do you want to know how many locks you have? In the lock community, knowing how many locks you have is really a thing. So I am going to start from the back.
Go
48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67. So that's 67 in the back here.
So that's 67 locks in the back. We're gonna go start with this side at number 60, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 101. So this side and the back makes 101. And I'm just gonna finish up on this side, then I'll finally know after months and months how many locks I have. Cause I started combining my locks pretty early. I have 129 locks, guys. I started at 144, which means I must have combined quite a bit. But just gonna pull my hair out. 129 locks after combining some over the last year. I'm just gonna pin my hair back the way it was when I first started this video, just so it looks somewhat tamed. When I watch this video back, I will see if I miscounted anything in the back. That way I know if to add or subtract anything. But as of this moment, I have 129 locks. But if it's more or less, you'll see a little asterisk with the number pop up. As usual, thanks so much for watching this video, guys. If you liked it, give it a big fat thumbs up. Comment down below and let me know what other videos you'd like to see. And whilst you're here, don't forget to subscribe. I upload videos weekly, so definitely turn on your notification so you can be notified every single time I upload a video. Bye, guys.